Hello everyone. Today I am here to show you a critical problem and how to fix it. Recently I faced a problem while I tried to install Windows in my laptop. The error says, Windows can't install in GPT file format. Some time ago I also faced, Windows can't install in MBR file format. That time I found a solution and I clean up my drive and I lose my all data. So this time I search for better solution and I have found it. Using this solution you don't have to lose your any data. So let's start. We have to make in bootable USB with some MBR and GPT file format settings. You can see this is my USB. Now open a browser and download Rufus, bootable USB maker software. I have already downloaded this. Now open it. Now you can see there are three options. If you have error says, Windows can't install in GPT. Then you have to select MBR. That means you have to select first one. If your error says, Windows can't install in MBR. Then you have to use GPT. My error says, Windows can't install in GPT so I am using MBR. Then select your Windows ISO image. And make sure you are selected NTFS format. Then click Start. Then it will start copying files to USB. Then just use this USB to install Windows without any problem. This solution worked for me very well. Hope you will also like this. Thank you for watching this video. All the best and goodbye.